Well, the Diamond Hogs and fans wanted a rematch against Ole Miss after Monday's 13-5 loss against the Rebels. And now that's exactly what's about to happen tonight here at Charles Schwab Field. Now, a little less than an hour ago, Coach Dave Van Horn led the Diamond Hogs off the bus and into the stadium. They all had their game faces on getting ready to go tonight. And we all know the Razorback fans are worldwide. And the ones that we talk to who are in here in Omaha say they're excited and pumped up about tonight.
I'm known as Jasco in Cincinnati, Ohio, and we came all the way to Omaha because we're waiting for a Hogs national championship. Now, we had a little setback on Monday, but you know, I'm okay with it. I'd rather lose big rather than lose on a wild pitch or a sacrifice bunt or something like that. But you know what? We got the bats going last night, and the bats are going to go tonight. We're going to take down Ole Miss in their ugly powder blue uniforms because the Hogs are going to roll tonight, and then Ole Miss is not going to know what hits them tomorrow. And then we're going to go to the weekend series, and we're going to win the first two games and bring the title back to Fayetteville where it belongs. Woo, pig, suey!
How about the excitement in that Hogs fan right there, all the way from Cincinnati, Ohio, to here in Omaha. Now, of course, the Razorbacks, they want a chance. They have to beat Ole Miss Rebels twice to make it to the championship round. And it all starts right here tonight. And we'll hear from more excited Razorback fans coming up tonight at 6. Live in Omaha, Brett Raines, 4029 News.